idols of Bhagwan Jagannath, Balbhadra and Devi Subhadra on the floor of a burnt temple in Bangladesh. Hindu community members rushed to the temple after it was vandalized, looted and set on fire by a mob marching to Dhaka in the name of a revolution to oust then Prime Minister Sheikh Hasina.
आज का कल का कल शाम पे लगभग 5:30 से 5:30 बजे में जो 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 मसल्ली है जो लगभग 500 से 1000 आदमी आया तो हमारा इधर से घुसकर सब कुछ तोड़फोड़ किया। साथ से उन लोग हमारा मंदिर पे अग्नि संयोग किया और गन पाउडर और इधर बोमा भी हमको निक्षेप किया। आप देख सकते हैं ये सारी सारी सब कुछ तोड़फोड़ किया।
But these images are only symbolic of a wider systematic targeting of minority Hindus in Bangladesh since the ouster of Sheikh Hasina. The Daily Star in Bangladesh reported the targeting, loot, plunder, arson and violence against Hindus in 27 districts across the country. So bad has been the situation in Bangladesh that External Affairs Minister Dr. S. Jaishankar informed both houses of parliament about India's concerns about this targeting of Hindu businesses and temples.
What was particularly worrying was that minorities, their businesses and temples also came under attack at multiple locations. Naturally remain deeply concerned till law and order is visibly restored.
Local minority Hindus are living in fear. There have been reports of a mob of 200 to 300 armed people arriving in localities, singling out homes, businesses and temples of Hindus and targeting them. A priest at the ISKCON temple in Bangladesh told India Today that they'd reached out both to the Bangladesh police and the Rapid Action Battalion, but no help came their way.
Police, Rapid Action Battalion, others had no help. Help के लिए अपारगता किया।
In fact, Hindu women live in fear, with some saying they may seek refuge in India unless there is a crackdown on radical Islamist elements in Bangladesh. India Today caught up with a Hindu woman at the India-Bangladesh border, living in fear in Bangladesh since the ouster of the Sheikh Hasina government.
मारा मारी घर दूर भांगा भांगी में ये गरे हाथ धोने नहीं थे नहीं ऐसे चले जाते
The targeting of Hindu businesses, homes and temples was raised even by political leaders in Bengal, with leader of opposition Shuvendu Adhikari saying India must prepare to give refuge to 1 crore Hindus living in fear in Bangladesh.
বাংলাদেশে হিন্দু কোতল চলছে পশ্চিমবঙ্গের মুখ্যমন্ত্রী রাজ্যপালকে বলবো বিলম্বে ভারত সরকারের সঙ্গে কথা বলুন 1 কোটির বেশি হিন্দু শরণার্থীকে নেওয়ার জন্য সবাই মানসিক প্রস্তুতি নেন
রাডিক্যাল ইসলামিস্টস আর বিলিভড টু হ্যাভ টার্গেটেড দ্য ইন্দিরা গান্ধী কালচারাল সেন্টার ইন ঢাকা রান বাই দ্য ইন্ডিয়ান কাউন্সিল ফর কালচারাল রিলেশনস গভর্নমেন্ট অফ ইন্ডিয়া আ সোশ্যাল মিডিয়া ক্যাম্পেইন being triggered for India out in Bangladesh for several months is also gaining ground, indicating a sustained effort to target Hindus and India in Bangladesh by hostile elements.